Morning, everybody. Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training in Cincinnati, Ohio. We got ourselves a new 15-day trainer. Here she is. Her name is Bosco. She's about a year and a half old chocolate lab. She comes to us pretty much for the same reasons most dogs come to us here, Bulletproof Dog Training. She doesn't listen to mom. She jumps on everybody. She's constantly doing the things she's not supposed to do, and that's why she's here. So let's kind of see what Bosco's got. Hey, Bosco.
Come here, Abby. Come here. Come here. Sit.
Bosco, sit. Can you sit?
Bosco, sit. 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 Oh, there you go. Oh,
she doesn't like the leash, as you can see.
Come here. Come here. Sit. Okay. 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 Okay.
I bite my leash. All right. Let's try down. Bosco. Can you down? Can you down? Can you down? Hey. Hey. Can you down?
Bosco. Hey. I'm over here.
She doesn't pay attention much either, guys. Come here, Bosco. Let's go heel. Let's try heel. Come on.
That's not really a heel. Come this way. Whoa. Come this way.
Bosco, come on over here. Bosco. Bosco. Hey. Hey, it's over here. I'm over here. Hey. Let's try sit. 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 Sit.
Down. Down.
Hey, come here. Sit. Sit. Well, as you guys can see, she pretty much has no obedience at all. She did sit for about 3.5 seconds. She's really good at this thing here, right, polling, though. So we'll see you here in 15 days with her amazing transformation of Bosco, the 1.5-year-old chocolate lab.
Good girl. She's a good girl.
City lights so bright all start to look the same. Blind me from the memories of the place from whence I came. Everything I've seen and heard and felt does not compare. You take me at my word when I say I've been everywhere. In the air, on the road, no place left for me to roam. Down in Rotterdam and cashed in all my chips. They kicked me across the ocean to the town that never sleeps. Turns out if you play the game, you better play for keeps. In the air, on the road, no place left for me to roam. Tell the folks, more you know, I'll be coming on back home. New Mexico and all the wild west, Oklahoma, Texas, Utah, I've seen all the rest. In the air, on the road, no place left for me to roam. Tell the folks, far you know, I'll be coming on back home. Thank you.
Hi, this is Barb Williams. I'm here at the Bulletproof Dog Training with Bosco for her 15-day retraining, since we haven't done everything right. And it's been amazing. And she's been an awesome dog, and she's learned how to obey, and we're really happy and can't wait to get home and keep training her. And just want to thank everybody here that's been so good in working with her and taking good care of her. So it's been great, and she's doing great. So thank you very much. And we'll give lots of recommendations to our neighbors.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure training Bosco. She was wonderful. She's a lot of fun.